好，佢而家咧就話有一個嘅 tram of mass team 嘅 kilogram，佢咧就係一條鋼筋咧 steel cable 咧就拉佢上去，佢咧就30度，佢咧就 uniform speed，揀呢個字眼先，uniform speed。The FA resistive force 咧就200 kN，咁 what is the energy required for the tram to move 100 meter up along the slope？佢行100米，佢要幾多咧？咁咧亦都係啦，同之前嗰題2007年。30條一樣啦。首先咧，呢個咧都係温温書嘅啫。如果有個 tram 喺度，OK，畫埋條斜波。佢想問佢嘅 free body diagram 啦。咁咧其實就係有 weight 啦，有 normal reaction。都咧會有個 friction 嘅，咁而家咧就有個 pulling force，OK，咁呢個咧就係、是、呢4個力咧就係、是、個 free body diagram 啦，OK，好啦，咁但係如果我哋做數嘅時候咧，咁其實咧我哋要做數嘅時候咧，我哋將個 weight 拆翻做 mg sin theta 啦，咁仲有一個咧就係200 newton 嘅力。咁啊，所以咧，其實個車正常嚟講咧，其實就會上落去啦。咁但係仲話要係向上行，係 uniform speed 喎。咁唔使問咧，就一定係個 pulling force 咧，就拉佢上去。仲要係啦，係佢俾能量嘅。所以咧，其實問緊 what is the energy required for the tram to move up 咧，其實即係問緊你個 work done of 個 pulling force 啦。咁所以啦，我哋計一計啦，就係、是、前。就係、是、咁、那個 pulling force 喺力学角度嚟講，那個 pulling force 咧因為呢個係 constant speed，所以咧個 left force 要係零。如果個 left force 要係零咧，那個 pulling force 咧就要等於 mg sin theta 加翻200 newton。OK，咁所以咧就會係1500。乘翻9.81，再乘翻 sin 30度，OK，再加翻200，咁所以答案咧就係7557.5啦。Pulling force，好啦，咁所以咧個 vector of the pulling force 咧就等於翻7557.5，咁佢咧就要乘翻100。OK，咁即係等於翻7557.5，再乘翻一百，即係50啦。OK，咁咧，如果你代翻，因為以前 DSC 而家 DSC 啦，用咗係9.81啦，如果用10嘅話咧，咁答案咧就係 C 啦，770 kJ。OK。